When one of the CIA's senior members is suspected of drug trafficking, ex-Special Forces Mark Taylor is sent to Afghanistan after the suspect to investigate. As the mission proves deadly for some, Mark becomes the target. Between Russian intelligence protecting a mole, British MI6, who won't come clean, the FBI, and the suspect himself, can Mark make it out alive?